What's up, y'all? It's Jay, and I came to you like this because I am attempting to fade my hair color without bleaching. If you look on YouTube and you look up how to fade out or how to fade out color, you'll see that they talk about vitamin C pills or vitamin C capsules and shampoo. Some places light it more than others. Because now it's like an orangey light color. It's getting like a salmonish color. So while it's wet, I'm going to do it again. But it's fading. Couple things that you should know. You don't have to buy the capsules, which is more expensive. You should buy vitamin C, the packet of vitamin C, and it works just the same. This works better when your hair is wet. Also, you should wait an hour. But if you're a patient like me, just massage the shit out of your hair and wash it out. This will cause it to be dry as hell. Your scalp is gonna itch. You should always deep condition after this. Always, 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 always. It is natural for the concoction to be foamy. These I just want you to know so that when you're mixing it, it starts foaming, you don't think your hair is gonna melt off, you know. Do not expect your hair to fade all the way the first or even the second time. Okay? I just wanted to tell you that couple of stuff just so you know when you do try it, you won't be like, what the hell? from this video. If you have any questions, please comment down below. Don't be afraid to verbalize with me. I'm here to help. And yeah. Peace and love.